Is the win out of the right, out of the question?
Yeah, I would think so. Yeah, realistically, yes, I would. Yeah, definitely, would think it's out of the question. I'd still go out there and play the golf if it wasn't, but it's not going to make any difference to how I go and play. But yeah, it's 13 shots is a long way back.
And G-Mac says he might have a chance, and he's on two over. He feels that there is a possibility, but Rory has to come back to the field.
It's possible, but you know, I have a lot of guys to skip over as well in 33rd place or whatever. I certainly one under par. I was going forward. I was feeling okay at two over par. I don't feel so good about things. I know it's not that much of a difference, to be honest. But it's the form Rory's in. It's a long way back.
Findes der nogen chance, at nogen kommer til at fange McIlroy?
Inte om han fortsätter spela som han har gjort, men ja, det är 36 hål kvar, det är en tuff bana. Så, men han får ju spela bra mycket sämre och någon får spela bra mycket bättre.
Kommer det vara du?
Jag hoppas det. Jag vill gärna matcha i alla fall.